Hi friends, welcome to the lesson. In this lesson, we are going to know about magnetic field due to straight wire carrying current. Arrange the copper wire through the hole of the plank as shown here and connect the ends of the wire to a battery. Now, place compass needles in a circular path around the hole so that its center coincides with the hole. Look here. Now, if we switch on, then the current flows through the wire. Observe the direction of the needles. Look here. We may notice that they are directed as the tangents to the circle. If we change the direction of the current, then the directions of the needles also change. Observe. Let us see in detail. Assume the wire and the needles as shown here. If current flows through the conductor, we can observe the deflection in the needles. Observe. Current is flowing. The needles are deflected. Are you observing the direction? If we follow the north pole of the compass needles, we can see the course of the magnetic field lines. Look here. These field lines indicate how the magnetic force works. Observe how the magnetic field line is there. These lines are circular and surround the entire wire. Look here. And if current flows in the other direction, that means if we change the direction of the current, the field is also turned the other way. If the current flows vertically upwards, the field lines are in anti-clockwise direction as shown here. It can be easily determined by right hand thumb rule. If we grab the current carrying wire with our right hand in such a way that thumb is in the direction of current, like here, then the curled fingers show the direction of the magnetic field. Observe carefully. The magnetic field is perpendicular to the conductor and is same everywhere. Observe. If we move the conductor, then the magnetic field also moves with it. Look here. If we move the conductor any side, the magnetic field follows. Thank you.